City fire crews are on the scene of a two-alarm blaze in West Baltimore. The fire was happening around 7 this morning at Baltimore and Calhoun Streets. You can see the flames going through the roof of the home. Turns out it was vacant. There's no word yet on what sparked the fire.